The Loyola University Maryland women's basketball team hosted its annual Alumni Day on Saturday, beginning with the alumni game where more than 25 former women's basketball players came out in support of the women's basketball program.
Well, it's great to see a lot of old friends, and it's also great to see how the team has progressed over the years. I graduated in 1990, so a long time ago, and the team's come a long way, but it's still about friendships.
Today was a great day for former players to come back and see old teammates and coaches.
I'm on the winning team, so the game's going great. But being back here, it's great. Like, a lot of the same faces come back every year, so it's a nice time for us to see the girls play and also just to be reminded of, like, the great times that we had as players here and with the coaching staff, who are awesome and really good at including the alumni and keeping us updated on what's going on.
After a fun and competitive game, alumni will stick around for a reception, followed by the women's basketball team taking on Ryder this afternoon.